Yes, he's the creator of the universe, but he is also the God who cared so much about us that he became one of us, taking on human flesh, in order that we could be in relationship with him. And since he knows everything about you anyway, the Psalms say, before a word is on my tongue, you know it completely, O Lord, so why wouldn't you say it? Just be honest with God and trust that as your Heavenly Father, he is as ready and willing to listen to your complaints and your sorrows and your anger as he is to listen when you're happy, joyful, and praising him.